just put it. Yeah, just go. It's not in Palmer's Pass?
Oh, yeah,
Palmer. Oh, somebody just said they were just up there. I couldn't tell what they were saying. Jason? Oh, hell no. The door's gone, too?
It'll be off in 2 seconds.
Well, yeah, it's not Palmer's Pass. Oh, yeah, it is. Is he ki- no, no, run!
No!
Did he get you?
No, I took the car and took out the car. I'm about to kill Chad.
Oh, I just stepped in a trap here to where the phone feels, so. Let me know if he shifts away from you guys. Alright, well, I'm running in to try to make the phone call. Oh, he's back over here. I'm not gonna have time to do it. I'm solo.
Holy shit! Is that a dead body?
Fuse is in the fuse box, but I think he probably retrapped it. I don't know what Jason he is. I didn't even see him. Oh crap. I killed one over here. My girl's out of breath. Can't breathe. I'm coming with the keys.
Yeah, he's over here by the car.
He's out of the car now?
Yeah.
Well, the fuse box is the one in Palmer's Pass. I'm just trying to get the keys closer to them. Yeah. I don't have a weapon or anything. Alright, well, if anybody wants to go fix the fuse box, I'm sure he trapped it again. I was just trying to do it because I had a
friend on the boat pop.
Yeah, he's running main house, so.
And then you guys need that car.
Oh, he's killing me. He's killing me. He's killing me. Hello?
Oh, it's not destroyed. It's being destroyed at all.
You need to get every last motherfucking cop out here to Camp Crystal Lake! Did you hear me? It's Jason! He's back!
Copy on the road, therapy. 10-4 is 97.
You gotta go and get the boat?
I don't know how I missed his door last time.
What is that? Oh.
Yeah.
They're up here. They're in these cities there. Yeah, they're up this bit.
They're not on the map.
No, I know, I didn't pick them up.
Okay, well, where are they?
I'm sure the gas is in this small house and the propeller's in that house over there. Okay, cool. Well, the one you're in, but the other one. Yeah, the gas is here. I'm gonna get it up right now.
Oh, you got the gas. I got
it. It's in that house. I think it's just sitting on a table in front. I'm not gonna have a weapon in here.
Wait, what?
I'm carrying the gas. You've got the propeller. None of you are gonna have a weapon.
shit! It started!
It's just kinda like straight ahead. Maybe he doesn't know.
Well, he definitely knows what he's doing. He's doing a good day.
Oh, it's that guy in it.
Well, I'm glad he got another chance to
work. That last one was awesome.
That was bullshit.
Yeah. There's another guy that plays this called Spiny Banjo. And he got cheese as well.
There's so many names that I'll just avoid trying to look because I know they're known to be. So many people.
Yeah. AJ's a bit of a slut.
There she is.
We are fucking offline challenges, man.
Oh yeah, she fucked everything. Besides Bugsy, there's not a thing. Deborah was talking about
Bugsy.
Like, every challenge where Deborah was talking to somebody, she fucked Bugsy. It's funny.
Why did nobody go to the cop? Like, they're still the only people who've escaped.
Yeah. Yeah, so... Tiffany was right by the car when Jason was chasing. Tommy and AJ. She was just chilling in the main house, and she decided... The car that was already coming.
Oh wow, he quit.
Wow.
The
good
last
job on the boat.
Yeah, good job.
Busy.
You've done your job well. And mommy is pleased.
You're happy with that boat. Everything is so y'all leave. Hello.
Yeah, that was
great. Get a bit
quiet.
Somehow y'all the only two that escaped too. Well, the first dude too.
I know what her problem was. She thought that she was gonna run instead of getting in the car that was completely ready, right next to where she was.
Yeah.
I don't know what her plan was.
Tommy should have went in the car as soon as he shot me.
Car was glitched, like obviously I would have did that.
Oh, it was?
Yeah.
Oh, Tommy fucked it up, then backed it up.
Yeah.
Well, I had that shit happen yesterday where, like, the car, I was driving the car and Jason shifted into the car. And it was weird because he, like, shifted into the engine of the car and then the car started, but then it just wouldn't start and let me get out and didn't do anything. And then I got pulled out of the car.
That sounds like a bad problem.
Yeah.
Sounds like a fucking smart car, to be honest with you.
I get some good perks.
I could give you some of mine, I would.
I wish.
And I have like 80k or something, so I could roll perks for days if I really wanted to.
Damn, working.
Oh my god, I played Hackenack so much over the last 2 days.
Same.
Yeah, I know.
You about to save me again?
Aiden Flash.
They're out there, Jason. Find them and get your revenge. Jason. That's my special, special boy. Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
You got the fuse? It's either in the main house or the back.
Why do you get tunnel vision when it comes to me?
Look at that.
Hey then, there's like 12 people up there. It's a very
to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
Yo, why you abandon me, girl? Come on.
Get up, Jason.
Take off his mask. Find them.
Kill them.
You left me. Damn.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
doing serpentine patterns.
Get up, Jason. Find them.
Oh, you're gonna kill me anyway. Kill I am them. Injured. I'm limping here. I need a medic.
What the fuck? Who did that? Is there another killer?
Stuffed in a trap.
Please, no!
The door open. Get out of my house! Jason. Get out of my house!
Oh, hell!
Do you know what your gift is? No matter what they do to you,
you, there's only two people.
You cannot die. You can never die.
That's a fun way of choking. Stab you? Oh, no, not the throw. Oh, that's just a first.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Did you morph through that shot, dude? What the hell? If he did, very nice, but... Or else that would run through you. Oh yeah, shit, yeah, nice. Nice, dude.
Alright, I figured I'd just meet you here.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Where the fuck are you?
Do you have a loose fill? You have a Batman loose fill too?
Oh, yeah.
She's gonna dodge that my eyeball.
You know, normally I am not a fan of the villain.
They want to hurt you, Jason.
Yeah, go ahead,
don't
up.
Let them.
Come on, kid.
Hunt them down and make them pay.
I just stayed hidden the whole entire round. Didn't talk to anybody.
My sweet, sweet Jason. Mommy is proud of you.
My mama's proud of you.
Now come home.
That's gross. That's gross. Yeah.
I just killed you, cop.
I would have been away. I would have been away from that freaking cop house, but I heard you kill it. And somebody else went back to grab the battery and then you morphed there. And I was like, fuck.
Why must there be these good Jasons?
This man.
Can we please have a map?
Can we please have a map?
that's up to Kibbles.
Nope,
she can change it.
Yep. Just wait for it, it's gonna happen.
You just send him an invite and get him back if you want.
I know, but when somebody in your party leaves, it kicks you out of the game for some reason.
I thought only if they were the host or anything.
No, it's weird. It's this new fucking glitch that's been happening over the last few months. That if someone when they're in your party and they leave, no matter if they're the host or not,
well, it looks like you're staying this time.
Oh no, watch. It'll happen. Give it a minute or two.
Gonna let us get all the way up to like the 10-second and then we're gonna get kicked out.
That's gonna be like, hey, you wanna play with these people? Psych. Told you. You would kick every time. Every fucking time.
Yep.
Wow.
Every time. We should've just invited those people.
Yeah. There.